What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. If you've been following the series, then you will know what the drill is, but right now we're doing Elder Knowledge. So I need to recover an Elder Scroll, which shouldn't take too long, but there's these people that I hate. They're cool. These people are just poisoned. I think I'm gonna die. Yeah. Brilliant start. But anyway, as I was saying, it's just a little series that I do. Make sure you watch the other ones if you haven't already. I'm going to turn into this guy, because he's slowly transforms into a whale, which is good because it just destroys anything. See, like, I mean, there's no competition when you got this guy. There's like, so got that dead, and another one here. And now, what do I do? That is the question. Crap. I don't want to get poisoned. If you get poisoned as a werewolf, there's no way of healing yourself. So it's like a really bad choice, because you're gonna die. But now, we must look around. Look around. Pull that lever, because I'm gonna open that. Why did I jump off 10 foot? Crap.
You want me to leave, just waiting for me to turn my back, so you can have all the glory for yourself. Time to end this game. I've suffered worse. No more! I yield!
That was scary. I thought I was dead then, and I got so far. Okay, I don't know where the hell we are or what we're meant to do. I'm sure it's something. Oh my God. There's nothing. Okay. Unrelenting force on. Okay, now we put Massacre. Fire and I. So she actually dies. Okay. She didn't just guessing that he doesn't either. I guess it's just drop down and see what lies ahead. This is by far the most interesting one. Like, what is this? God, we've been spotted. God damn it! Is he firing arrows at me? How? Christ almighty. Okay, please attack him now. Like, come on. Flame unknown. Oh, you're getting that bad. It really doesn't help. This is the guy I wanted to kill. Literally, they both do equal damage. Jesus. Flame unknown, save me. I'll resummon it then. Please attack. Attack the bleeding thing, it's after me. It's trying to kill me, mate. Your aim. Honestly, one hit, it just dies. She can distract him for 2 seconds. Okay. I'm running. He's gonna chase me around. Away and leave me alone. I might actually be able to just stab him once. Thank the Lord. Dreaded things. Two staffs, I whittled. Fire something? It does, doesn't it? Yeah, go attack them. This thing is rubbish. summon it up there. And stay here at the same time. I can also put restoration. In this one. And flame arch. In the other. Basically, my plan is camp here. And let my flame arch thingy do all the dirty work. Plants. Well, I got this stuff. It's pretty damn good. I got poisoned by him. There's a non-human area. Some creature called a chub. So it's you. So you're gonna level up in it. Ow. This is like a more powerful version of a spider, isn't it? Ow. What you heard? You also... You're very unexpected. Ow. Jesus. Filter pickboxing. Hang on, is that? Do I have any diseases? Don't think so. Minor healings. Who the hell is using that fire? Go on then, get him! Yeah, okay. It's starting to get on my nerves, so. I didn't know if anyone else spawned to me. No, they disappear. Is there any more Chakuses? Chakus died. It's a miracle. Ow. I'm getting it by something else. I. Mate, I don't want this. Just need you to die in a bit. Let's see how I'm going along with it. Very well. Well, you're new, so you might as well get. Oh no, you're not dead. Crap. This is gonna end badly. Why not have some decent weapon? I was ready to kill this goddamn thing. George thinks this couldn't get worse. It's one of you! Evil things. No. One of you. I'm gonna camp here. My flame engines do the work. It's that sick. Or I could bow and arrow it. Ugh. you. No. Die. Peasant. Alright. We have learned a valuable lesson. At least I think we have. Spawn. Flame guys. Kill. Now, now. For God's sake. Dyslexic. Die, actually die. It should actually kill us. Might as well just camp. The Falma are attacking each other. Die. No, peasant. You peasant. Don't come to me. Why are you up here? I thought these guys were meant to be powerful. You're meant to be fine, you're putting that him. There's another one of the creatures. Ah, crap. Crapping crap. Need to wait 24 hours so I have all my powers. No. Cause bad things can happen. As we all know. So that's why we need things like Battle Cry to bail us out. Trust me, Battle Cry will, because you literally you're about to die and you just go Battle Cry. They're all like running from you. And then you can obviously heal yourself up, turn into a werewolf. And kill. It's ingenious. So now I have both of them. But I'm gonna put Unrelenting Force on. Is it gonna spawn my flame? Oh no, over here. Crouch down. So no one sees. Crap. We've been detected. By who? Better not be that stupid chakras. Crap. So chakras. No. Stay. Where'd it go? It's now really starting to creep me out. Shall spawn over there. Trying to hide from the you scared me. The worst thing is I don't know where you are. I'm gonna make him weird noises. Oh, he just spat at me again. Of course he did. What am I supposed to do? Flame arches for my life. Ah. Ah, Stop shooting at me. So I'm basically spawning things that shoot fire at them. But the good thing about the staff is that it infinitely spawns in things, doesn't it? So why would you want anything different? Oh, that noise creeps me out. Kill it, and then kill it, you muppet. It deserves to die. This flame on each thing has no aim. Can't aim at all. Kill it then, you muppet. It stood there, you have a good time. It's a good time to be shooting it. Dead mate. Ah, you sneaky. Come on then, flame on out you. Crap. It's one of you. Time to turn into a werewolf. So I can get back to normal. Okay. Back to full health. Wait 24 hours. You see in my tactic, guys. See in my tactic. It's quality, isn't it? Perfect. Eleventh for Frostfall. It's nearly 30th for Frostfall. I think we're pretty close. I mean, I've been watching some videos, you know, and we're extremely close to the end. We're not, but I think we are. So now we have waited 24 hours. We must do something. Don't know what it is. Where are they? The bad thing is I can't actually see them. Okay, die, peasant. Peasant, die. You deserve to die. Good weapon, Alan. How do you feel about this? You're dead. But you see, like, where I'm going, like, it's a good tactic. Go and then fire at him, Muppet. Bring it. to burn to your Christmas death. Come on then, let's finally get this goddamn thing over with. It's actually starting to irritate. It's also starting to scare me. It's pretty damn creepy. What is this? It's not, it's Big Mama Charters. Charters Reaper. How do you feel about this? Get it then. Flame on it. Because I don't think. Maybe if I like. Use some professionals. I put it on you, idiots. And I didn't put on Force One Bow. I mean, arrow. I could shoot it with an arrow. Whilst it's like waiting. It's dead now. See what I'm saying? I can't live without that flame on it. I'm not joking. I might die without it. Ah! You idiot. Hey, hey, Charters, die. No, Charters. Crap. Go away, go away, leave me alone. Oh my god. Don't tell me I have to wait like 10 years. Yay, it spawns one in. After all these years, not me. Him. God's sake, yes. He listened. See this? I keep putting on stupid Falmer arrows. Bow? Where's the bow? There's... Dead. Thank the Lord. Finally got them died. I'm not joking. They're starting to annoy and creep me out. Like, bro, they're scary. They ain't no normal peoples. They some crazy. Slightly worried about going in that water. Thought it was something else. Is it that simple? Why do I keep hearing do? It is that temple, isn't it? Oh, please tell me it's that temple. I've travelled far and wide. It's that temple. Yes. It's kind of that time. Oh, crap, what have I done? Is this creepy or is this creepy? What have I done? Oh no, what is this? Do I need to put like something in there? So what I've just seen, he just keeps doing it, and then that thing explodes, so I'm just gonna do that. You lied to me. Watching, guys, I'll see you.